Haven't seen my video on this, you gotta go check it out. This light setup is bad, and it's only $160.